안녕하세요 여러분, K-Waterbottle here. So, I was about to do another 속담 of the day, and this came up to my mind. Hey, there is something like 속담 and used in daily conversations as much as, or even more than 속담. So, today I'll do that. China-originated four-lettered idioms consisted with 한자 only, or for short, 사자성어. Now, as I mentioned in the beginning, 사자성어 is very commonly used. They are used in newspapers, TV shows, and even in mediocre movies. So, this would be a very good chance to learn them and use them in right situations. Since this is the first video on 사자성어, I will introduce three 사자성어 that paraphrases to English idioms / phrases. Oh, and please turn on the subtitles right now. The first one is 일석이조. This one would be the easiest 사자성어 for all of you. It's exactly same with kill two birds with one stone. The 한자 in the middle each stands for 1, rock, 2, bird. We can easily use this like 와, 일석이조네. Or 일석이조잖아. The next one is 인과응보. This would be the Korean version of karma is a bitch. 인과 means cause and result, 응 stands for response, 보 stands for repay. Cause and result, response and repay, which would be paraphrased to karma is a bitch. We can use it like 인과응보 몰라? Or 그거 다 인과응보야. The last one is 유유상종. Both yu stand for a flock or a crowd. Sang stands for together. Zhong means follow. So it translates to similar crowds follow each other. And this paraphrases to an English idiom that goes birds of a feather flock together. We can use it like 유유상종이 따로 없네. Or 유유상종이라더니. This is it for today. Thanks for watching it through the end. Also, please leave a like and hit the subscription button. 그럼 나한테 정말 일석이조야. 수고하셨습니다.